Yeah, hi. We are from SVS Embedded. The project title name is called Voice Based Home Automation. So here I am using an Arduino Uno R3 board and one 16x2 LCD display. Here I am using an SC05 Bluetooth module, 2.4 GHz module, trans receiver pair and one relay coil and one bulb one and driver IC and one DC fan. So this is my block diagram, it's a circuit diagram. So here I'm using an 5 volts power supply from the adapter and I'm taking an 16x2 LCD display. It is connected to the RS 12th pin, enable 11th pin, D4, D5, D6, D7, 10, 9, 8, 7. And Bluetooth module, it is connected to the 4th pin of RX and directly I am connected with the TTL and 5th pin TX, 2nd pin relay 1, bulb 1, 3rd pin driver IC and 1 DC fan. So here I am using an adapter power source, bridge rectifier, filter capacitor, 7805 regulator and 1 LED. This entire section is called power supply section. And so here I am using an Arduino Uno R3 board. So 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, it is connected to the 16x2 LCD display, character LCD display. Whatever the process is going on, that should be displayed on LCD. Voice based home automation using Android app. So here I am using one SC05 Bluetooth module. It is connected to the 4th and 5th pin of Arduino board. Directly I am interfacing with the TTL. So here SC05 Bluetooth module, 9600 bits per second, trans receiver module, 2.4 GHz frequency. So here second pin, it is connected to the relay and third pin, it is connected to the driver IC and one DC fan. So here I am using one Android app. So first of all, we need to clear all the data. So settings, Bluetooth setting, SC05 is paired. Now entered into the Android AMR underscore voice, right click, connect 45. So SC05 is connected. Okay, it is paired. Light on. It will display light on. Light off. Bulb off. Bulb off. Bulb off. DC on. DC fan on. DC off. DC off. You can see here also. All on. Light, fan should be on. All on. All off. All off. All off. Light, fan should be off. So light on, light off, fan on, fan off, DC on, DC off, AC on, AC off, and like bulb on, bulb off, light on, light off. Like that I'm giving a light on, light off, bulb on, bulb off, AC on, DC on, light on, AC on, DC on, fan on. So here we can give more commands to this Arduino board. Thanking you. If there is any doubt, let me know to SVS Embedded.